Go away, Mr. Fodd.
Hello there, Kyle.
Hey, Rob, Mr. Fodd.
Y'all know what day it is?
Right.
It's bath day. But I can't wash myself.
Did you hear him?
Know anybody with a pair of strong young hands to help me in and out of the tub?
He just got his headset. I thought he was real cool, but he's a fucking spaz.
Also, are you a spazzo? Are you a spaz? Are you spaz? Spaz?
Yes, spaz? Sir.
You're a fucking idiot.
Dude, we should rob his head. I think he's...
God. He's fucked up, isn't he? He's fucked up. Where the fuck are we whispering?
You like popsicles?
Yeah, we love popsicles.
I'm popsicles. Will you buy me a popsicle?
Then you need to come on down to the cellar. I got a whole freezer full of popsicles. Mmm.
Are you?
I don't have fucking
remember. Mr. Fodd's a little bit retarded, don't you reckon?
I got a whole freezer full of popsicles.
Hey, are you a girl or a boy?
You're starting to piss me off, you little piglet son bitch.
Are you a boy or a girl?
I fucking bought the wolves, now what the fuck?
And don't you mouth off to me or I'm gonna slap you right in your penis.
Mate, keep on going, you fucked up, retarded, spastic cunt. I'll put you in your cunt. You turn fucking demented.
You know, if you get sweaty and want to take your shirt off, that'd be just fine. Or tie it in a knot, your choice.
Dude, that's not you, fucking dick. Let's buy the fucking droppers at the same time. Look, you fucking go by with it.
Zombo. Listen to Mr. Fart, Zombo. Listen to Mr. Fart, talk Mr. Fart.
You like popsicles?
Zombo. Yeah? Listen, Mr. Fart, ask him. Say it to Zombo.
You like popsicles?
You like popsicles?
I'm your books now.
Wanna come over for some tea and cookies?
Wanna come over for a bit of tea and cookies?
Would you like to come inside for a cupcake and a glass of wine?
Dude, who the fuck are you?
Who are you?
I'm looking for a car that's been tricked out to look like an ice cream truck. You know, with colorful pictures of ice cream treats.
How can he
and it plays
like
a
that?
Tune that's fun for the young children.
How can he fucking voice change or something?
He's no granny.
Can you fucking stop, bro?
That's funny, isn't that, I
reckon? Fucking annoying, though.
Why don't you reach in there and fish it out for yourself?
You know, I fucking... What the fuck?
You idiot! You made a... Obi-Wan was playing a... Kick him from the party.
See you later.
No, don't fucking worry about it.
Shut the fuck up.
I am so tired of you. Today was a good day.
What the fuck?
Got a nice tip for you right here in my pocket for my arthritis. Why don't you reach in there and fish it out for yourself?
Mr. Fry, save the popsicle thing.
You like popsicles? And you need to come on down to the cellar. I got a whole freezer full of popsicles.
I don't fucking hear him. I fucking muted him. Fucking couldn't hear what they're
doing. Get your fat ass back here.
Stupid. I'm playing this one.
You're starting to piss me off, you little piglet son bitch.
You fucking in? What?
Shifty, I told my mom. My mom came in and started listening to me.
What?
My mom said he's a pedo.
Oh,
my mom said Mr. Fry's a pedo.
Oh, dude, I'm in.
We can settle this like reasonable and sexy teenagers.
Oh, hey, Mr. Fry, I'm gonna keep on going, dog. I'll come to your country and go,
I'm going, Squirtle. James, are you in or
and
what?
Punch your fucking asshole.
Yes, sir.
James, you in?
Hey, dog, keep on going. I'll slit your fucking throat.
That sounds fine.
Mr. Fodd, you're a pedophile, so shut the fuck up.
A few inches later.